Another big story that we're following right now, one 16-year-old boy dead, another behind bars booked for his murder. Last night, the teen was killed in the Desire neighborhood, found shot to death. WDSU reporter Andy Cunningham spoke to the family of the 16-year-old who was killed.
While the NOPD has arrested and booked the teenage shooter on second-degree murder, the victim's family believes the shooting was accidental. According to police, four teens were hanging out inside this home on Kimmel Gray Avenue Wednesday night when the victim, 16-year-old Dion Robert, and another 16-year-old began roughhousing. That's when an NOPD spokesman said the suspect grabbed a gun and shot Robert in the shoulder, killing him. Robert's grandmother, who's had custody of the boy since birth, said Dion and the unidentified shooter were best friends, and she maintains the shooting wasn't intentional.
He's a juvenile, too. And he turned, you know, they just get hold to a gun and figure they could play with it. But the child didn't mean to do it. From my heart, I don't think he did, because he was like a brother to Dion.
And the death of Dion Robert makes him the youngest murder victim in the city for 2014. Reporting on your side from the Desire community, I'm Andy Cunningham, WDSU News.